Forms can be a major asset for your business. They can help you collect and manage information very efficiently and require almost no maintenance after you have them set up. Embedding a form on your ActiveCampaign landing page can be a great way to capture contact information, grow your email marketing list, use a double opt-in process, and so much more. To add a form to your ActiveCampaign landing page, you will need to follow these steps. First, open up the site tab. Then, open either a new landing page or a landing page that you've already created. Once you have your landing page builder open, make sure the blocks tab is selected on the top right bar. From the blocks, choose inline form and drag that onto your layout wherever you'd like the form to appear. A modal window will pop up. From here, you can choose what form you'd like to add to your landing page or go and create an entirely new form that will match your page completely. Once you have chosen the form that you want to add, click Add Form. If you already have an ActiveCampaign form present on your landing page that you'd like to replace with another one, you can follow these steps. From the page builder, click the inline form block on your page layout. Then, click the Replace Form button on the right sidebar. The same modal will appear and ask you to choose the form you want to replace the existing one with. Or again, you can make an entirely new one. Once you have chosen, you can click Add Form. Once you have your form embedded on your page or website, you can start collecting that priceless contact information, which you can use to kick off your customer experience using marketing automation. Hope this helps.